Continuing zone 400, HNTR difficulty, continuous blind run, map 22. The last level was a health themed one, and we seem to again begin in library, but in this set libraries haven't been particularly special places, as usual. In my experience. Okay, 56 kills, one secret only. Looks like not the hardest level in the world, but let's see, it might be. I'm not very happy with my health and armor. They are below par. I like to have them at 200 beginning these levels. Provided health at the start. I wonder what that signifies. 116. Hell Knights. Shotgunners. Chaingunners. Fighting. Oh, that gun light is coming immediately here. This wasn't very wise, was it? It didn't come here. Okay. He's in fighting. Interesting. I'll just have to be a bit careful here. Hold up. Fireballs. They're all in fighting. That's interesting. And now they're not. Oh, right. That was. Doesn't matter. Really doesn't matter. I'm going to save. And there might be a secret on the sludge because there's a rat suit. Should I try to kill that one? I'll go kill that imp first. Okay, 56 health. It should be enough. Luckily, there's no health or ammo starvation. I guess I can kill him from here. Oh, do I know that? Oh. Do I need to kill him from here? Kind of sucks this. No, I'll kill them instead. Okay, 4 health. I'll just press this and see what happens. I don't think I have health anywhere. Oh, okay. Now I just have to make sure that he doesn't hit me. And I need to make sure that I get some health and armor. This was a bit of a stupid travesty from me this whole beginning. But I'll save 4% health. That's how confident I am. Let's sure there will be some help at some point. Actually, why don't I go get these? We need help at the end, right? And here's more help. Now I'm pretty well set. There's health on those on that tower there. Okay. Knows what will happen. Another bridge. Okay, so how did that help us get forward? Something's here. Now I am in good health. I hope I don't need to use saves even if I use loads, even if I use saves copiously. Oops. Oh, spinning. Not the smartest Hell Knight, I guess. This looks weird. Right. How is there only 19 kills so far? I'll take the plasma out. Just... this doesn't look good. This really doesn't look good. Berserk yet? Don't hit them all. I should start using the chain gun. Well, the plasma was the right weapon for that. They are there, they're just imps, I guess. Or was it just money? So it looks like. Yes. Save and press the switch. I don't have so much plasma left. Survived. There is a secret soul sphere, I suppose. There. Oh, back there in the distance. This might come down. Okay. Well, I am saving a lot because I'm paranoid. Right. Ah, darkness. Did I kill the Revenant? Yes. Did I kill the Pinkies? Yes. Only 5 enemies left. I don't understand. I really don't understand excessive amount of backpacks. That was just a scare then. Lucky me. There's always the Berserk. But I hate darkness. I hope the lights come back. That must be the secret. There. Ah, then I get stuck. Somewhere there's a new... I need to care about that one right now. I got there. Good, good. Save. Nice. Yes. I'm going to take it, even if he usually saves that space for the end. I have to jump down. Four rockets and SSG shot kills Baron. That's what I've learned in this one. Okay, secret done. What's there? Plasma. Three more kills. Okay. Sniper. There. There's the shotgunner. Am I even shooting at him? Yes. And there's an eagle. And another eagle. Is the last monster. Well, very atmospheric and scary level, and here we get the key. Save. And the level is done, practically. So there is no secret in the sludge. And I'm happy with my hill. I won't be finding any mega armors. I think that there was an armor somewhere. But, oh yes, I took it when my health was extremely low. And now I'll just have to collect goodies. I wonder if there's anything in the sludge. Well, at least there's no secret. Berserk. I should have taken the Berserk before taking the Soul Sphere, obviously. Any ammo I can use? But I can't see anything, so. Okay, an item is the Berserk. I like it. Another helping level. I like the combat. I even liked the crossfire in the beginning that I kind of messed up a little bit, but I'm glad I didn't need to use a load or start over. And I didn't die, and I ended the level with acceptable stats and almost maxed. The Berserk pack would have maxed it, I'm sure. I mean, that's obvious. I like the aesthetics. There was not so much repopulating areas or shifting the layout as in some other levels, but on the other hand, this is a shorter one, and I thought everything worked really well. The ambushes were scary, but the combat resulting from them was surprisingly easily managed, at least. I think I always chose the right weapon. I guess I could have used the BFG for the final ambush where there was the Revenant. I like the progression. I like the secret. In fact, usually I don't like that those kinds of secrets that you have to run and get the timing right to a fraction of a second, but this was just not quite that tight, the time limit for the secret lift. And even if there were some obstacles on the way, I managed it on the second try. I am not good at that kind of running. Accuracy suffers, but I'm happy with my performance there. I don't know why, it's a silly thing, but I like the obtaining of health and armor by the bonuses. Like, that there's a boom. It's just always satisfying to get them. Stupid thing. And of course, the set piece of the level, the pool of lava with the walkways and the racing walkways. That was very nice. All the element, none of the elements really are new, but it felt fresh. It was, well, what can I say? The author of this VAD is a good level designer.